Hollywood actress Jennifer Aniston didn't expect to be single once again, and she's sad and disappointed as her marriage with Justin Theroux didn't work out. According to a source close to Aniston, the French star believes in love ultimately. She may not date anyone again. As for her future, she isn't a fan of dating and she never was. She always found dating awkward and unpleasant. She hates all the media attention that she knows she will get now. But she is a big believer in falling in love and spending her life with a partner that loves sharing hers. The source was quoted by People as saying. Sources close to the pair detail how Aniston and Theroux's clashing lifestyle drove them apart and how their powerful chemistry first drew them together. Aniston, who preferred living in Los Angeles, tried adopting Theroux's New York-style-based luxurious lifestyle, but it made her miserable. With such differences, it became totally exhausting and frustrating for the pair. Last Thursday, the pair announced their separation due to differences. Aniston and Theroux began dating in May 2011 and became engaged in August 2012. They married 3 years later on August 5th, 2015 at their home in Bel Air in Los Angeles.